SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off the water drop icon on the Apple Watch in watchOS 10. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If your Apple Watch is updated to the watchOS 10 operating system, then some things on the device have changed. One thing that's changed is the way that you enable and disable the water lock feature. The water lock on the Apple Watch is indicated by this blue water drop icon at the top of the screen, and it means that you can't interact with the watch face when it's enabled. So if you would like to turn off the water lock on your Apple Watch, then you just need to press and hold the crown button on the side of the watch. Once that animation finishes, then you'll be able to use the watch as normal. If you would like to enable water lock on your Apple Watch in watchOS 10, then you simply need to press the side button on the side of the watch. Note that this is the button that's next to the crown. That's going to open the control center, and then you just need to swipe down, and you can tap the water drop icon to enable water lock on your watch. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.